Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the vlog. We are on Fraser River right now at a pull-off spot. So tons of trains around here, and we got a couple tunnels and bridges. Probably not gonna zoom in.
Right out there. We're gonna fly the drone and take it.
Hungry, so we went and grabbed some Subway. We're in a town called Hope right now, and we're pretty hopeful to make it to Vancouver today. And hopefully this sub's pretty good. So I'm gonna start eating this. It's a good old steak and cheese, gotta love it. And the girls, I think, are inside at this visitor center, and then we're gonna head out, make it to a town called to Sawana something. Welcome to the site for the night. It is in Tawasin, that's how you pronounce it. It's called Tawasin RV Park, and they have like a water park behind us here. It's kind of awesome, but yeah, so we're leaving the trailer here for the night, and we're taking the truck and the bikes over on the ferry to Victoria Island. So I will see you guys in the morning, because I have a ton of stuff to catch up on. So for now, good night. Yo, what is up? Good morning, everybody. We are on the BC ferry to Victoria, right over there. It might be a little hazy. Look at this boat beside us. That's what we're on right here. I'm on the highest deck you can get on outside, and it has got to be one of the most beautiful mornings I've ever seen. Apologize for the noise. That engine's running over there too. It's too early. We got up at 4:20 or something in the morning today. It's about 5:30 now, or maybe 6.
Let's do the Titanic thing.
Yeah, let's do the Titanic thing. Let's do it right now. Let's get that cinematic angle. Yeah, we're putting that to the fucking music. That's kind of the setup. Ow! Oh my god! Alright, we on the way. Moving. Oh, so beautiful. Look at the sunrise. So that boat over there is a little bit smaller, but it's kind of following us right into the harbor, because there's multiple pull-in spots there. So it kind of takes us through like these tight areas, and it opens right back up. I'm gonna see you guys at the Victoria Harbor, because yeah, I'm so cool that I'm going back inside, and I don't know if I'm allowed to film inside. I don't know why, but apparently it's kind of a rule. So I will see you guys at the Victoria Harbor. Well, it was actually a really, really nice ferry ride. Amazing view, nothing but ferries and ferry boat scrub caps. Where's my Derek Shepherd? Out of here. Welcome to Victoria. Okay, guys, we're at Barnes Harley Davidson here in Victoria, and I just asked some of the employees, their owners maybe, if there was any walking trails or something around, and there actually is, and it looks really beautiful. So I came across the road here just about 5 minutes ago, and I didn't bring my zoom lens. And right here, there was like four or five bunnies just chilling there. So I went back, I grabbed my zoom lens, and I'm gonna grab some sweet pics. Maybe a bit of nature in there too. It's gonna be awesome. Look at this. We're going in there. So there's a bridge right over here, and all through here there's like bike jumps and stuff. I'm pissed off because I don't have my bike now. And some of these trees like around me, maybe they don't look that big, but like even this one here is twice the size of me. Crazy. And they're so tall too. This is just beautiful. Oh, guys, I just found water. Let's go check this out. All right, we made it. Look at the size of this thing. Like, you probably can't even realize how big that is. It's so big. Oh, there's the sun. Oh, it's a beach. It's a beach. Look at these little ducks. They're not scared of anything. I'm really close to them. I'm not gonna get too close because I don't want to scare them, but like, they're so comfortable. I love it. I just snagged like probably 100 photos of them. They're so cute. So guys, we checked out this boardwalk and it was all right. It's just some flowers and stuff around and all that kind of stuff. So they have some kind of film surprise thing that they're taking us to. Not sure what it is, but well, we're gonna go check it out. Could be something exciting, who knows? Okay, we need to do a cool transition there, so okay, ready? You guys are gonna fly, literally, ready? Okay, so we are at this butterfly garden in Victoria. Really cool, so we're gonna go head in, check it out, maybe shoot some B-roll.
Guys, check out these ants.
It's crazy.
They're all actually carrying a little piece of leaf. So this is what an ant kind of hole would look like if, ew. That's gross. Guys, look at these leaves. Oh wait, they're bugs. They're bugs.
Yeah. Maybe these little bastards.
A bitty spider?
Burgundy,
where?
Goliath.
Itty bitty.
Burgundy.
Oh my god.
Well, a tarantula, I have no idea.
Look at the size of that guy. He's huge.
So Nicole just informed me on this display. I thought they were all vines, but these little guys, they're all insects and they're huge. They're called literally giant stick insects. That's a bug. That's a literal bug. So we're in the outside section of this butterfly.
Holy crap!
I was a butterfly.
Get that on the vlog.
Right over my head. Oh my god. These guys are so, like, this place is really nice. It's a tropical, like, tropical butterfly, whatever. So it's hot in here. Hot, hot. That'll do. So, have you guys ever seen a really big moth? Well, that is nothing compared to this. Like, that's how big this guy is. That's crazy. They got a bunch. This display right here is full of a bunch of poisonous frogs, like deadly. You got one there. Another guy right here. Look at the colors on him too. Look at this guy. These guys are really small. Oh, look at these guys.
Polly. Hello.
Hey buddy. Right here, yeah. There you go, yeah, talk to me. How you doing today? You're looking colorful. They're flamingos. They actually have flamingos.
Oh, look at them. Beautiful.
Okay, well. This is cool. This is cool.
He's just walking up on Linda. No, I don't want him. Don't want him to peck me. Don't want him to peck me.
Thank you. All right, guys, welcome to Eastview Park. I just saw the sign, that's the only reason I know it. They got a big pier out here. We're gonna go out, take a little walk, take a look at it, see what's up. Oh, they got a statue dude on the bench.
Statue?
Yeah, it's a statue. I thought it was a human being. A couple of sailboats out here and everything. Beautiful. Well, just did a little bit of rock climbing, bit of a gap. No big deal, just a small jump. Kind of dangerous. This rock is really slippery, like Linda just said, because it is kind of wet still. Beautiful, beautiful water and everything, just nice and clear. You can tell you're on the ocean. It's amazing. We're gonna walk the rest of the pier here now. Too many seagulls. All the railings are covered in bird poop. It's gross. But like I said, lots of sailboats out here. You got one there, you got one right there. And apparently, if you look hard enough, you can actually see whales on the horizon or whatever. So we're gonna try to find one. Good morning, guys. So they're filming a movie at this water slide park here. We're not sure what it is, but apparently it's a Disney movie. It's pretty cool. They got a bunch of trailers set up. Kaylin doesn't believe it's Disney. I think
it's not.
It might be. Well, just the amount of trailers and trucks that they have here.
It's on any social media, on their website, doesn't
say. Parking lot full of trailers. Well, you guys read the title, so you know where we are right now. Well, you don't, but we are at the Terry Fox Foundation in Vancouver. We're visiting the Terry Fox Foundation. We're talking to a woman. I'm not sure who she is yet, but we're gonna go find that out. Okay, so we are at the Terry Fox Foundation here in Vancouver, and we found out some cool stuff. This was Terry's jersey when he played basketball. So, Simon Fraser, that's the university, not somebody's name, so that is Terry's jersey. That makes sense. And this shoe here, this is a replica of what Terry ran in across Canada. So we're on our way to the statue that's here by the foundation, and it is pouring rain. I'm under a bunch of trees right now, and the camera's getting real wet, so I'll see you guys at the statue. Okay, so we're coming up to the monument. We're under this big thing. It's making it really freaking loud, but we're gonna go check it out anyway. It's pouring rain. Okay. Here's a big monument, surrounded by all this stuff. It's really neat, actually. This one's a bit smaller than the one in Thunder Bay. You got getting raindrops all over, right in the middle of the lens. Wow. That's awesome. That's like life size. That's so cool. Yo, guys, look at this. This is the SFU campus here in Vancouver. Just a bunch of bike jumps. So we are actually on our way out now. We're gonna go grab a bite maybe. And yeah, we talked to a lovely woman named Rhonda. She told us all about the whole deal and everything and what she did. And she took us down to the statue that you guys saw. And that was really cool. Well, guys, it is 10 at night. We are walking up this big hill. We were here earlier today at the campus. We're walking back up because there's a beautiful view overlooking the city. I'm sorry it's so dark and probably shitty quality because I got the ISO absolutely cranked. And yes, I tore off the sleeves. Gotta even out that farmer's tan, man. Wow, had an amazing few days. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Subscribe if you have not already, and we'll see you in the next video.